Hi guys, what's up? It's Izzy and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be doing a Black Friday haul. Basically, I'm just gonna show you everything that I bought for Black Friday. I did a lot of damage. I bought a lot of things, but they're all things that I've been wanting and they were all on sale. So we love that. Without much further ado, I'm just gonna get on into the video. I literally just got back from shopping, so I look like a mess, and also the sun is setting, so the lighting is gonna be kind of bad in this video, but I just really wanted to get it up as fast as possible. So let me start with the first store that I went to, which is Old Navy. From Old Navy, I got these pajama shorts. I got a pair of pajama shorts from Old Navy last year and I wear them a lot. They're just green and navy blue and black plaid, and I think these are super cute for Christmas. I got these in a size small and they were originally 15, but I got them for 7, so that was a really good deal. Also from Old Navy, I got these socks. They do a deal where they do $1 socks. I think they're $5 normally, so that is a really good deal. And these are light blue fuzzy socks with penguins on them. I thought they were super cute for Christmas, so I grabbed a pair of these as well. Okay, the next store that I went to was Ulta, because that's right next to Old Navy. The first thing I got was this. It's a present for my mom, so... But I got her this brush set. She has like really bad brushes, so I just got her this for Christmas. It's from Real Techniques and it's like one of their holiday gift sets that they do. And then the other thing that I got at Ulta was this face mask. It's like a facial chemical peel. It's from the brand The Ordinary. And it's an AHA and BHA peeling solution. So basically this is really good for acne scars. My friend Claudia actually has it and introduced it to me. So I picked one up to see if it could help with lightening my acne scars, because I do have a lot of them. So that's what I got from Ulta. This wasn't on sale, but I think it's $8, so it wasn't like super bad. The next place that I went was Urban. Yeah. I think the deal at Urban was buy one, get one free of anything in the store. Or no, buy one, get one 50 of anything in the store, which is pretty good for Urban. The first thing that I got is this red top. It's from their Out From Under line, and I wear these tops a lot from, or at college when I'm going out. So this is really cute. It's just a red color and it's just like a deep V kind of shirt. This was $24, but I think this is the one that I got 50% off, and I got it in a size medium. The other top that I got from Urban Outfitters is this green crop top. I have this in white and I really love it. And I just thought this green color was really cute. I got this in a size medium as well, and this was $20. The next store that I went to is Sephora, and I usually love doing their holiday gift sets, but I didn't really see any this time that I loved every product in there, so I just picked up another one of my foundation because I was running out. This is the It Cosmetics Your Skin But Better CC Cream. I get the oil-free version because I have oily skin, and my color is light medium. This was not on sale, but I just needed a new one, so this is what I got. The next store that I went to was Madewell, and I'm so excited about this purchase. I got a pair of jeans from Madewell. They are literally so, so cute. I'm obsessed with them. They are straight leg. I would say this is like a medium wash of denim, and they have this frayed edge on the bottom. I got them in a size 27, but they're a little bit big on me. I probably should have gotten a 26, but they didn't have them. But these still fit really well, and I could definitely wear them with a belt. Basically, these were really good because I got them, they were $130 originally, then they got marked down to $90, and then I got them 50% off. So these were $45, which is not bad for a really nice pair of Madewell jeans. I can't wait to wear these. Yeah. The next place that I went to was Forever 21, and I got this hat. It's just a knit beanie with a puffball on it. I think it was $10, I wanna say, and I just thought it was really cute. I love this color. It's like a dark yellow color. And I think this is really cute for the winter. Also from Forever 21, I got this layered necklace, which I already wore, but it's tangled, but basically it's like a star choker, and then there's one more chain, and then this long chain with a star at the end. It looks really pretty on. It's just dangled right now, because I wore it and then took it off. But yeah, I got this too. This was, I think, $5. The next place that we went was Victoria's Secret, and I love their sales, but I was running low on money at this point. So I just bought a body lotion. They had a deal where all of their fragrances and body lotions were $5. So I got this vanilla scented body lotion for $5 from Victoria's Secret. The next place that I went to was Altered State, and they were doing a deal where you buy one pair of jewelry and you get one for 50% off. So I got two sets of earrings. They're very, very similar, and I bought them to be worn together. So these ones are lightning bolts, and they're just gold little hoops. And then these ones are gold hoops with little stars on them. I have my doubles, and I'm allowed to change out this earring in, I think, like 20 days or something. It's like 3 months from when you get them done. So I'm planning on wearing these together with one in each, if that makes sense, because they kind of are the same, just different charms. So I bought both of these, and they were a good deal. I think it was 15 for one, so then the other was seven. The next place that I went to was Target, and I went to Target with my mom and my brother. The first thing that I bought was this flannel, and it was on sale for $15. It's normally $25. It's a men's flannel, it's red. I'm actually giving this to my brother for Christmas. So Grant, if you're watching, this is what you're getting. I mean, you were with me when I bought it, so surprise. I also got this t-shirt from my mom, and it says Dog Mom on it, and I think it was on sale for like $8 or something. I just thought it was too cute to not buy her because she is such a dog mom. The next thing that I got from Target is this throw blanket. It's the brand Threshold. It's a throw blanket. It's red, and then the other side is white. I thought this would be so cute on my bed for Christmas, and it is originally 17, but I got it for 10, so that was a really good deal. And then to go along with that, I got this little throw pillow that's $5. It says Merry and Bright, so I thought that these two things would look so cute on my bed. And then the last thing that I got from Target is this Maybelline Fit Me powder. I know it's not a very exciting way to end off this haul, but this is the last thing that I got. Okay guys, that is everything that I bought for Black Friday. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to check out my Black Friday vlog that will be uploaded probably before this video. Subscribe to my channel if you're not already. I would appreciate it so much. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.
Woo, stop number one. Ooh, baby.
I'm tired.
Even done yet.
We're not even done. I'm scared.
I hate us so
I do
much.
Too.
We're ugly.
Oh, no, no, no.
It's again, me, Izzy Dyer, coming in hot with the vlog.
That's literally me and all the stores.
She's vlogging too.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, you're totally both vlogging.
I hate myself.
Okay, that's fine.